It's happening. It's happening. This video, we're gonna be doing arms, but the twist, you know, this video, we're gonna be doing arms, but we're gonna do 4 sets of 10 with curls and dips, but we're gonna do 3 rounds of it. We're gonna be doing curls and dips, but we're gonna do 3 rounds of it. First round is gonna be 4 sets of 10. All 3 rounds is gonna be 4 sets of 10 of each. So 4 sets of 10 of curls and 4 sets of 10 of dips. Do 3 rounds of it. Yeah. I'm recording this after the fact. Yeah. Got a little pumped in me. But hope y'all enjoy this video. Let me get back in the way. Yeah. So this video is just gonna be 3 rounds of 4 sets of 10 with curls and dips. Just simple and straight. Never really done anything like this. I've done two rounds before, but I've never done 3. So, I'm tired, my arms are tight. I don't know if I can do, I could probably do another one, but I got work in the morning, so we ain't gonna do that. Keep on hearing something. But that's gonna be the video. Hope y'all enjoy the rest of this video. Don't forget to work out. Don't forget to work out. Please don't forget to work out. Don't forget to like. Definitely like the video. And don't forget to subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. All right. And then much more than that, let's go ahead and get straight off into the video. I'm going to bring something that's a little old. First person to comment in my video will get a shout out in the next video. So make sure you're the first one to comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like the video. Let the channel grow more people can see the videos that I post out, the content that I post out. But now we get back into the video. Now we get to the video.
Mm-hmm.